creates a good...
Hold your breath.
The punish counter gives them a great opening here to do big damage.
Big throws. A quick breather.
Their spacing is so on point right now. But who's the... just goes for it at this range. That's not gonna hit. Yo, kicking off their facial features with the Hayomu set.
Player one is working with a better game. What can they do with
all the throw connects?
Both fighters planning something?
Drive this back, misses. Are we gonna see us? Oh my god, they just choked it up. What a finish.
Player one brings it home. Let's see if they can build themselves a streak. How is this rematch going to play out? Are we going to witness a blow up here?
Can't tech the throw?
Just out of range for that throw. Lots of aggression from both sides. Goes for an overhead. With the throw. This is where things will get interesting as the damage starts to pile up on both fighters. Add a little super juice into this combo for more damage. Knockdown. Player two can't afford to charge it forward. In there. Player one hits them the always important first round. They'll want to keep the ball rolling.
Round two. Fight.
Everything up until now, and everything from here on out, is so vital. Player one kept their drive gauge topped off through that round and still took the win. Guess they didn't need it.
Knockdown, and player one needs to use the threat of the corner kick. Peppers them with a lightning kick. Player one is bent the bar enough to crush them. Baits out the attack and gets the punish counter.
Both fighters planning something? Super clutch corner switch.
Light lead is the overhead denied. Play a super art. Oh, no question whether this super art is going to kill or not.
Locked on.
There it is. They knew it'd be enough. Player one brings it home. Let's see if they can build themselves a streak.